First of all, hello everyone. Today I will talk about how can you sell more and what the difference between old sale and new sale. I have a lot of steps to talk about old sales and new sales and what the difference between the old and the new. First steps, or all steps, I will talk about me and my friend Shakir. He will talk about how you can, or how the knowledge to be a good sales and buy a lot of items inside a bank. Now Shakir will talk about everything.
Hi everybody. We will talk about the better ways for selling.
Yes.
Okay, so first we have to, if you want to sell more, if you want to deliver your products for the customer, first you have to believe in your products. And always, when you talk to the customer, take a moment. Think about what will make you more focusing, and what will make you how to deliver all your what you think about the products and all the benefits from the products to the customer, and try to find the solution for that. And after that, talk to the customer, and find also if you want to sell more, you have to make a sales cycle. So if you want to make a sales cycle, there is some steps you should do. First, you should mirroring the personality for the customers. If the customer have a like an active way or something, you should be active. If he has calm way, you should be calm. Try to mirroring him. Even if you go on another path, try to go back and mirroring him. Also, build a report. Find a way to make a relationship with the customer. Always don't go for political ways, because this is the fastest way to.